All right, so we just did Hitman. We're moving on to Swiftmaster. Well, Swiftmaster comes off as like a little fast little ninja. Let's see everything he has to offer. Hitman was all right. Hitman just didn't. He's gonna be one of those, like, he has high, he has good combo potential, and then that OTG makes him nice, because that's a good tool to use. But overall, yeah, he's. Oh, that's good. I wonder if that's an anti-air. Let's see. Opponent. Train down CPU. Train down. How do I record? Actual record settings. Okay, LS. Oh, no. Change default. Oh, that's real good. Well, you can actually get on with that. That's crazy. Well, let's take a look at these moves. That pulls him in? Oh! That's nice. So how far... Oh, you gotta be like... Oh, that's gonna... I know that's an OTG. Oh, you can do it in the air too. Boy, that's gonna be sick. Let's take a look, see what he got. So we got Relentless Wind. Which is Cody's uppercut. You could probably catch somebody with that, man. It's a way to catch somebody with that. Is it a way for, like, trying to, like, dive down quicker? I mean, like, just... Maybe it is. I probably just gotta wait. But I know there's gotta be a way for you to catch somebody with that. There's no way... There's no way you can do that. And you can't juggle him afterwards. There's no way. Eye of the Storm, so he has that. Ruthly becomes invulnerable at the start of the move, so that's definitely going to be somebody's wake up. This is definitely going to be somebody's wake up move. So I wonder, hold on. Dude, you can't catch him with that. Hold on. Wind Orb. So what's the follow-up with that? Wind Orb. Wind Quaker. This can be activated from any position, making it unpredictable and capable of restricting an opponent for a long duration. I have to be close to it. This is gonna be cool. All right, so we got Wind Twist. So this whirlwinds will follow you for a set duration or until a vortex hurricane is activated. While activated, you can deal damage by approaching your opponent, allowing you to safely apply pressure. So it's definitely gonna be a bread and butter move. Oh, so hold on. This dude is gonna be a combo. He's gonna be combo crazy. I like what he does. Right, triggering their wind orb. Okay, so you can use it to maneuver around without consuming no HP and all that. Okay, so that gives him an air jump. An air jump that hits. So I wonder if you can. Hold on. I gotta look at the other moves. Alright, so we got the awakening effect. Stormy Eliminator. Awaken. Increases movement speed whenever he goes into awakened status. Skills, Wind Buster, Wind Blaster, wow, Wind Upper, the Sweeping Wind. Definitely gonna want that. Sweeping Wind, projectile attack has high. Has a high vertical inbox. It's great for applying pressure. So I wonder if you can. Okay, so that means people can't really jump over it. Are they gonna have to jump over it? Headwind. A vortex pulls them right in. This move can be used with other moves to pull the opponent into previously deployed whirlwinds. Okay. So let me get this straight. If I do this. So if I do this, Storm Strike. Okay, we did this. Hold and release. If I use him, I'm gonna have to switch my buttons around. This right here is a good move to keep. Especially if they don't know that you're gonna use it. There's definitely a way to juggle him off that wall though. Yes, this is definitely the way to jump them off that wall. Some good move. Some of this stuff is going to take practice, and I'm going to do that like another time. I'm just getting a feel of the moves and what they have to offer. Common actions for all characters. All good. Check something out. I'm gonna cancel my push. That's it, that is. Convert all white damage to MP. A small amount of additional damage will occur when used. Most moves can be canceled with the exception of throws and some MP skills and awakening skills. Tech grab. That's all it is. Alright, next character.